Okay, so I've been very busy. I've harvested all the grass again, all the twigs again, all the bamboo again. Oh my god! And I've just made some banana pops because my sanity was getting a little bit low. So let's go and eat them. Oh, come on, go! Right, grab this. I just loaded up the ice machines as well, so they're churning out stuff. Eat a banana pop, get this up a little bit. Then eat a seed. Then eat another banana pop. There we go. 166. Good, excellent. Let's grab this ice. Bump. Alright, let's put that in the fridge. Cool. What am I gonna do now? I think I'm gonna grab this food. Going to take that with us. This I'm just going to go and feed to the bird, I think, because it's going to go to waste otherwise. Give me an egg. Thank you. Pop that back in here. Oh no, it's all right there. Yeah, I'll just eat that banana pop. Yeah, like get up. So we're pretty much maxed out on everything. So what are we going to do now? Well, we're going to make, hopefully, bug net. Now, have I ever made... I don't think I've made... Have I made a bug net? No, I haven't. Oh, maybe I have. I need a rope. And I need... whoop. I need to make a net. Oh, no. It's not unlocked. Okay, let's go up here. Hopefully, we'll unlock it. There we go. Right. Am I gonna make a couple, or, you know, I thought I had a net in here. I would have kind of sworn I had, but apparently not. Am I gonna take that with me? I think I probably am. And am I gonna take poop with me? Don't know. But I tell you what, I'm not gonna take. I'm not gonna take the bananas. Not gonna take that. Okay, so at least I've got a bit of room. Right, so where do I want to go? I want to hop myself up on caffeine, and then, meow, meow, zoom down here. Right, now, where's the boat? Oh, the boat's up here, bonehead. But you know what, grab that rod. Good job. Right, meow. So, not a problem. God, I move fast now. Right, let's get up here. Now, it's almost night time. You know what, I'll leave that rock lying around there. It's almost night time, so I should make a torch. Jump on here. I've already got a couple of boat lanterns, you know. I can't put that in packing. Oh, just go, for goodness sake, just go. It's not going to take very long to get... Oh, we've got a couple of sharks. I'm trying to avoid them. Ow. Zoom up here. Right, where are we? We're almost there. My God. Nice quick trip. So we'll have a quick zoom up here. Now we'll get some bees. You know what? I'd like, while I'm here, I might actually... I don't know. I might grab some other stuff. Not quite sure. We'll see. So, let's put the... What the hell? Let's turn that on. Oh, thank you. Where did that... Oh, I took the sail off. Idiot. Fortunately, I had that boat torch. I had mistaken it. Are we going to wait until the next day? We'll wait till the next day. Am I going to make that torch into a boat lantern? Yeah, I probably should. Might as well pass the time. Where's boat lantern? Boat lantern. Here we go. Or boat torch, I should say. I keep saying boat lantern, but it's a boat torch. Night is almost over. Let's go over to... You know what? Let's put this gold in you. This gold. I'm going to hang on to that. You know what? That rope I can make into another bedroll. I did make some. But let's make... make another bedroll, get rid of that. We've got sand and other rubbish in you. What else we got? The coral can go into you. Got that Cutlass Supreme. All right, cool. You know what? That Cutlass Supreme, let's put that in him. Right, let's turn the boat torch off. And we'll go up to here, I think. Right, let's go. Let's go catch some bees. Got to do this while it's daylight. So where are you, bees? Hopefully there's bees around. Oh, come on. Where's the bees? Oh, there's a bee. Oh, what the hell? Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. Oops. Note to self, don't attack the bees. Catch the bees. There we go. Now these stupid guys are coming after me. The thing is, I am going to kill them at some point. But like right now, all I'm interested in is the regular ordinary bees. Where are the regular ordinary bees? It's got to be... You would have thought there would have been some around, but no, there aren't. They're going back to the hive. Oh, there's a regular bee. Catch him. Oh, there we go. Ow. you know what? I'm going to put my armor on, I think. And we're going to kill some of these bees. Let's do it with that, I think. Oh, and see, now I need some caffeine. Jeez. It's not one thing. Let's have some caffeine. And then put my armor back on. Right, let's go. Right. Is there another bee around? No, we've got three. We need four. We need four bees. Oh, come on. Spawn another bee. They spawn about every 30 seconds, I think. There's no other bees around. Oh, there he is. Equip the net. And then run the hell away. Right. Let's grab this. And we'll do a bit of... Yeah, do a bit of semi-kiting. It's hard not to get stung at all. But let's see what we can do. I'm just going to kill them now. Boom. Right, how many stingers did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Do I take out the hive? Do I take out the hive? You know what? I'm going to take out the hive. Boom. Right. So I get a bit of honey, get a bit of that. Right. Is there anything else that I want? Like, am I going to, like, dig up some stuff and take back with me? Like, I could take some more twigs back. I could take some more. I don't really need more grass. What I could really do with is, I could do with maybe some more tree seeds. I don't know. Or, no, that's, to be honest, that's pretty much it. Now, the only other hives are these two hives. So, like, on the whole map, there's three hives that I can see. There's none on there. None on my old base. I should go over to my old base and plunder that at some point. There's no hives there. No hives there. There's like three beehives on the entire map, or at least the entire map that I've revealed. But I'm pretty sure that when I used the map reveal mod, that it was there were no more hives. Three hives. I mean, seriously, that's terrible. What else could we do? We could go and dig up some treasure, I suppose. Should we dig up some... Well, I mean, we could go and dig up some treasure. Oh, the doidoys. We should visit Doidoy Island, shouldn't we? Oh, let's go do that. Let's go do that. Let's go visit the doidoys. Now, can I make a boat repair kit? Because, boy, I need to. Where's boat repair kit? I need a couple of rope, a couple of boards. I think I can do that. A couple of rope. Boom. Boom. A couple of boards. One. Two. That I can't carry. You know what, eat this honey, get rid of it. Right, so we've got so we can now make boat repair kit. Cha-ching! All right, cool. Oh, where did I leave my pack? Well, I almost forgot it. Let's equip that again. Right, where's the boat? Down there. Let's go down here and jump on the boat. And can't see the doy-doys. This would be very cool. Actually, you know what? If I hang on, have I got? I'm just wondering. I should go and make this bee box first, because if I get distracted and the bees die, it's going to be very, very bad indeed. So yeah, we're just going to do the bees. We're just going to do the bees for now. Now the other thing I need to do is get some butterflies and plant them up and start getting some flowers going. And I probably need some more turf. There's those idiots. How's the boat? Boat's not in terrific shape. Let's. Ouch! 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 Get off the boat. Come over here, you sharkies. Can we attack the shark? Oh, I can't quite get him. Oh, got him. Yeah. Get the monster meat. Right, there we go. Okay. So let's go. Let's go do these bees. I've been wanting to do these flaming bees since like virtually episode one. I want to get it done. So let's go. Bee box. What do I need for a bee box? I'm going to need some logs. Oh, hounds now? Really? Okay, well, I'm going to get used to kind of my routine. So put that on. Go down here. Turn on the flingomatic. Right, where are you, hounds? Come on, hounds. Haven't got all day to wait for you. Come on. Oh, I saw one spawn over here. Here we go. Oh, I was just going to say you can't catch me, but they can now because I've slowed down. Come on, aggro on the monkeys. Oh, and this needs to happen pretty quick because it's a very short night. But they should aggro on the monkeys pretty quickly, I would have thought. There we go. And you know what? We'll kill this guy. Boom. Alright. Grab that. Go up here. I'll put... You know what? I think we'll probably hang around down here tonight. Let's grab all of this stuff before it gets nicked by the spiders and snakes. Now, one thing that we could do, which is quite fun, if I go up here and go to this ice box and get the bananas, what can I put away? Can I put a house tooth? I can't put a house tooth in there. You know what? Just grab this. I'm going to leave my armor up there. That's fine. What I'm going to do is feed a few monkeys and set them on the spiders. Right, where's a spider? Oh, come on, where's a blooming... Oh, there's a spider down... Oh, there's a spider down here somewhere. Is there a spider down here? Oh, there's one. Set the monkey on the spider. Right. When they attack him, then the other spiders will get upset and come and attack the monkeys. And we have a monkey spider war. Oh, yeah. Look, loads of spiders come in. Yeah, kill them. Kill the spiders. Kill the nasty, horrible, ugly, bestial spiders. I'm running out of vocabulary. Oops, didn't want to do that. Grab this stuff. Grab the monster meat. Grab the seeds. And grab this. Kill the snake. Yeah, kill the snake. Grab this stuff. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over here as well. Grab this. Boom, boom. Grab this. Any more stuff? Oh, didn't want to chop that down. Oops. Grab that seed. Let's get some caffeine so we can move a bit faster. Grab that. Any other stuff? No. Cool. So there you go. And then if we wanted to, we could, having used up those bananas, we could just have a quick, very quick monkey war. And just freshen up our food supplies a little bit. Should be no bad thing. Come on, finish killing each other. We haven't got all day. Any more? Nope, that's the lot. Right, let's grab this stuff. Boom, 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 boom. A few more morsels, which is good because I was out of morsels. And freshen up the bananas. And then I need to get these blooming bees planted before they starve to death. Right, go, 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 go. Meow. Right, let's open that up. We'll put the... Let's put the monster meat in there. Let's bring the poop down here. And the bananas can go in there. The rot can go in the rot chest. And I should start harvesting again. Right, bees. Now, where the hell did I say I was going to put my bees? Oh, I said I was going to put my bees down here, didn't I? Yeah. So, what do I need for a bee box? This comes under food, doesn't it? Bee box. That's a basic farm. Where's bee box? Muscle stick. Bee box. I got the bees. I need two boards. Let's refine two boards. Oh, well, let's try and refine two boards, but I need some logs, which are down in my... This is my log chest, I think. Yeah. So let's grab those. And refine a board. Boom. Top up my log stack. All right, so now, can I make a bee box? Can I make a bee box? Bee box, cha-ching. Right, let's go up here. So, let's spin this around like this. So, what did I say? I was going to have my tree farm here, and then I was going to have my bee farm over here. So, I guess the thing is, like, we're not going to have many bees, so... I don't know. Go away, birdie. Right where I want to put my blooming bee box. Let's just put them in here. Okay, so we're going to have bees. Hooray. I need to make another net so that I can catch bees to make another bee box. Because I've got a honeycomb. I can make another couple of boards. One... two. I've got the silk. I need, I'm going to need some rope, aren't I, to make another net. Where are we? Net. One rope. Make rope. Boom. Make a net. Okay, cool. Equip the net. Come down here and catch bees. Woohoo! So we've got one. Any more around? Don't see any more. Oh, these are going to be ready to harvest soon. Come out of the way, Chester. Chester, pack him. I still call him Chester because it's like, it's a chest for heaven's sake. It's flying Chester. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You know what? I should just like kill these guys. Go away, stupid bee. Come on, spawn another bee. They're supposed to spawn like every 30 seconds, so. Where are... Oh, there he is. There he is. That's two. Now we get more killer bees attacking us. I guess what, you know what, while we're waiting. Have I got room? Yeah, I've got room. Let's chop these trees down, get them out of the way. There we go. Right, let's re-equip the net. Where's the net? Gone. There it is. Oh, there's a bee. I see a bee sleeping. Aha, gotcha. Right, we need one more bee. One more bee. And then we need butterflies. We're going to have to go somewhere and get butterflies. You know, the island that we were just on was kind of perfect for butterflies. There's loads of flowers around and stuff. Come on, we want one more. Come on. Come on. Oh, there he is. There he is. Right. Gotcha. Right. Now that we've got those, we can spin this round again. And food. Bee box. Right. Oops. Didn't want to do that. Where do I... one too many. Where do I want to put this bee box? I don't know. That's... well, what the hell? Didn't want to do that. Yeah, eat that seed and then go the hell away. Right. Because I want to put this bee box pretty much in line. Oh, I don't know. Like, let's put it there. That's fine. That'll do just fine right there. Okay. Wow. Awesome. Two bee boxes. So, now that we've got those... Let's go up here. Let's throw this on the fire. Well, the next expedition is going to be... Oh, my meatballs have gone stale. My bacon and eggs are still good. The net I'm going to need... And you know what? I think I'm going to need another one. Because we're going to need a load of butterflies. Where are we going to get butterflies from? You know, I'm thinking up here is going to be the best place. Because there were flowers up here. So we should be able to get butterflies. The alternative would be maybe this island up here. Or this one. Although, like, are there a lot of spiders? There's a lot of spiders on here. So that's probably not the best place to go butterfly hunting. Where else? Down here, not really. It's a bit far. I'm thinking that's going to be the best bet. Loads of snakes, but I'm thinking that's where we're going to go. So you know what, guys, come back for the next episode, and we'll go and do some butterfly hunting, and then we'll plant up loads of flowers, and then I think we'll probably do some more walling around the base and stuff. I'm seriously tempted while we're up there to go into the volcano and get some of the stuff that I left there and empty that out. That would be a good plan. All right, I'll catch you for the next one. Peace out.